Whackhead, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
What is happening?
Every now and then you do a life-changing experience.
You don't do one, you have one.
So you made a life-changing experience phone call.
No, I didn't make no phone calls.
Mm.
No.
That's a double negative. It means I didn't make any phone calls.
Exactly.
So it actually means,
you need to go back to school. That was a life-changing experience.
Well, I actually went back to Brandel Primary School on Saturday. I got dared by 1,000 pupils. To skydive.
And you did?
Well, I'm not going to let 1,000 primary school kids get the better of me.
You did the kids' comedy.
You did a tandem.
Yeah, I did a tandem. Wow, absolutely fantastic. I recommend it to anybody. We took off from Rand Airport and jumped from 10,000 feet.
Mm-hmm.
And I made a little documentary, like a carte blanche style documentary.
Oh, yeah, right. A carte blanche style documentary.
Of my little jump on Saturday. At Brandel, so here it is.
Ruda Simpson.
We're going to have to roll out of here, and then the minute you leave, you just go into your arch position, which is hips forward, head back. Keep your arms exactly where they are, and tuck your legs back onto our bum. When we give you a tap on the head, 1, 2, 3, that's a signal that we're not gay, and we're okay. Bring your arms out nice and wide and fly.
It's crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and her boyfriend too.
And how fast are we going to be falling?
Fast.
And it's a long day, living in Reseda.
We go 0 to 300 in about 12 seconds.
Running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy.
Remember, we're approaching the aircraft from the front. Okay, let's go. Make sure that your harness is all good. Okay, put your legs 45 degrees.
Okay, now this is scary. I just don't want to end up like Buddy Holly in this plane. Okay, we're rolling on the runway. There's more luxury here than flying mango.
And all the bad boys, we're standing in the
Okay, we are about to jump out the plane. 1, 2, 3, let's go!
Did you survive?
I survived!
Well done, dude.
This is beautiful up here.
Wow.
I got sweaty palms.
And the oak in front had to wash his suit off.
Any of you coming skydiving with me and Rolf on Saturday?
Never.
Thanks, Sarah.